like-minded individuals sharing a common vision.
Some of the highlights I remember about that season were beating Paris, because I think they had talked a lot of smack to some of our teammates and really were insulted that they were going to play such a small school, so that was amazing.
Hello everybody, I'm here today in front of what's left of our old high school gym, reflecting back on my 1990-91 basketball season. As a team, we laughed together, we cried together, we played together. I can definitely say that year was a challenge for me in more ways than one. I want to say to our coach, Jan Cummins, you were an inspiration to all of us. My name is Tamisha Finney, and I'm proud to say that I will always be a Honey Grove Lady Warrior.
And what a year it was. The 1990-91 Lady Warriors basketball team was incredible. And to be a part of something so great is by far one of the best experiences that I've had in my life.
Some of the things I remember from our 1991 Lady Warriors basketball season is that we were not a tall team. I think our tallest player was about 5'9", 5'10". And we were not a three-point shooting team. So we had the three-point line that had been installed pretty recently. And then we really didn't have an outside big three-point shooter. So our game was more speed, defense, blocking out. I think we may have been called wide tracks by a certain coach we had, and teamwork.
I want to say congratulations to the 1991 Lady Warriors for this award. It's a much-deserved award. I would like to thank Stephen Foster, Robert Wayne Melton, and Keith Kirkland for seeing that this happened. two things that stand out in my mind about this 1991 team. One, and probably the most impressive, was the amount of expectations on this team going into the season. We had made it to the regional finals the year before and got beaten in a close game. A lot of key parts were coming back to this team, and the expectations not only for this team, but for the community, and even for the state of Texas in ladies basketball, was that the Lady Warriors were going to be good.
What did the 1990-91 season mean to me? It meant a whole lot of hard work and a whole lot of fun. Some of the best moments I've ever had, to tell you the truth. I still have lifelong friends, and I would encourage any young lady, woman, to become involved in sports at an early age. It's helped me in my career, it's helped me in my personal life, and I am forever grateful to this team.
Let me just start off by saying how proud I am to be able to say that I was a part of that 1990-91 Lady Warriors basketball team. We had an amazing team. We worked hard during practice, and whenever it was game time, we hit that court and we played our hearts out.
The second thing that stands out in my mind was the regional final game against Leonard. We had already beaten Leonard three times. I had rather played anybody in the state of Texas, including Duncanville, rather than Leonard again. We had beaten them by 11 points, 9 points, and 7 points. And here we were in regional finals. We would feel like a failure if we did not win this ball game. I was a nervous wreck. The team wasn't. We beat them 43 points. And that says a lot about this team.
When I came to school in Henning Grove as a freshman, there was already a lot of talk about the talent on our basketball team, as most of the girls have been playing together since before junior high. Several people at the school and in the community would talk about how they expected us to go to state, and I remember some teammates feeling pressure by that. But I think it made us work even harder to reach our potential. We wanted to make our school and community proud.
I think about all the great memories, and I wonder, how did we get there? How did we get to the state semifinals? What led us down this journey? And I know there were three things that comes right out the top of my head. First, our coach, Coach Cummins. He was a fearless leader, and he believed in us. He believed in us. and therefore we believed in ourselves. I remember him saying every day, the ones who handle adversity will succeed. And boy, did we succeed.
I want to let you know that you're all champions in my eyes.
Been associated and kept up with Lady Warrior basketball for 50 years now. I can go back to the early 70s all the way through 2022. And in my observation, and I don't think it's a biased opinion, I'd say the 1991 team is the best basketball team to come out of Honey Grove. There may have been some teams in the 40s, 50s, and 60s that were better than this team, but I probably can't find anybody that would argue that with me. There were some really good teams that came along in the 80s. There were some teams that were close to this team, but through just injuries, just bad luck, this team, to me, is the best team to ever come out of Honey Grove Lady Warrior basketball. And congratulations.